is Ken Kaneda, and I'm very pleased to be here with you as we talk about my book, From Mountains High, which is the sequel to my first book, Keep the Fire Burning, The Folk Mass Revolution, which is a story of liturgical music in the 1960s. My new book is a story of liturgical music in the 1970s and early 1980s. I was inspired to write this book because this is the story of my times growing up in the Catholic Church, growing up with liturgical music, growing up being a pastoral musician, and being able to play and sing all this wonderful music by the St. Louis Jesuit, the monks of Western Priory, Grace and Warren Brown, and so many others. They inspired me to be a composer. And their stories are vital because they're stories of faith. This is how we learn about our God through the hymns that we sing in Sunday liturgy, and we learn about how those songs came about from their own faith experience, and we'll be inspired again to take a look at those sacred texts and make them our own. Well, thank you for listening. I do encourage you to go to OCP.org if you want to get a copy of my book, From Mountains High, and on the page there you'll find some reviews and a synopsis of the story. I do hope you'll pick it up and read for yourself the wonderful story of contemporary Catholic music. Thank you.